Hello guys, and welcome back to OSX. So today we are back in a Minecraft world, and we are going to play some Minecraft obviously, but unfortunately my old Minecraft world got deleted, and now I'm back. I just rebuilt I just got back my inventory and my house, but my place has been changed because Minecraft world got deleted. So currently we'll be, I guess, making more. We should quickly just build a stone pickaxe and we should be going, and I guess a stone sword will be good enough for us so that we can kill those mobs spawning in the caves. Why did I build a stone sword? I mean wood sword. Shit, I just wasted my mind. I'm a mad. Let's find a cave and let's start everything. So the water cave. We have a lot of sheep here. I think we could get some of the caves right there in that hilly region. So we'll probably go wash. Is it already going to be night? Now we don't have a lot of time left. Wow, we just found a cave, I guess. There's a creeper here. There are creepers here. Yeah. This is seeming a bit friendly, creeper. Is that a thing? Why are there so many creepers here? Oh shit, 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 shit. Why are they so friendly? Okay, I just see something moving and I'm just going back. I need coal, man. Really need coal, yeah. Is there any coal out here? Because I really need it. You know guys, I just noticed something. The creepers are friendly because I'm on game mode creative. Shit, just change that quickly. I told you I'll keep the cheats on in case of emergency, and which did occur. World got deleted and I was in creative to bring back my stuff on. And it's night time and we have to go. Ouch. Go swimming. That was so stupid of me keeping the creative mode on. And like, how are creepers now friendly? And has to be a honey call nearby. We have to rush to our home and sleep and come or go somewhere else tomorrow to first find coal. I guess this mountain has some coal. What? Is a pri what do you call that? It's a privilege over there. Privilege. What do you call that? I have no idea. But I know those guys just attack you. And the man will just go cross him and we'll back. There's a creep skeleton here. There are so many mobs here. I'm just dodging them. I'm just dodging them all, but I ain't. And I'm just getting hit and hit and hit. Come on. Just go down. Just place my bed here. Oh, finally. So there are spiders out here. And a lot of them. Yeah, I'm not doing anything to you, so you'll be far from me. Regenerating my health, and I notice we are gonna run out of food. Oh shit, there are so many skeletons. I see some coal right there. Cool, where are you? This is a lot of gold. And we actually need a lot of gold. Cause when we are gonna mine iron, we need to smelt that. Plenty will be enough for now. And the last piece. Okay, I'll just not leave you here. Yeah, that's good, I guess. And after I just found a cave here, right? Right there. So, just make some. Oh, don't tell me you can't make sticks here. Right there, and we have about 64 is enough. One stack is enough. I wish this is a cave. Oh no, this is not a cave. These things are not good. We really need a cave. I'm not going back there because there are too many creepers to handle. And I'm not going there for sure. I don't have much of a choice where to go. we'll just continue going and hopefully fall into a cave. I wish. Where the hell do I find a cave? And it's already nighttime again. Wow. I have no idea what I'm doing. Literally no idea. I hear zombies. That means there's a cave out here. Just a zombie standing right there. We just want pumpkins. That's enough. No, I'm just on a mission to find some caves. Is there a cave? I see us. I think I see a cave. Beehives here. Again, a what again? Wow. Go there. Lost my house, but I just know it's in that direction. You can just go back that and die. Ouch, that's not okay. Come here, pigs. I know I'm eating it raw, but I don't have any other choice. Just killing some pigs. And some zombies. Oh shit, that zombie sucks. Wanna fight me? Wanna fight me? Easy kill. Cow. I just need you. Later. Thank you. I'm just heading back. No way, damn, this is another. Yes, we just found a cave. I guess. Oh, shit. Just hearing spider. But awkward, I guess. I just got poisoned. Just crawling now. And just shoot them. Yes. Calm me. I just need food now, guys. I'm just running out of food. And I'm poisoned. Thinking we could have found a cave, but it's just boring now. What if we just dig straight down? That's a bad idea, no? But we'll just do it. Stone, stone. We are going down. Are you serious? We just found lightning. This is good luck, I guess. I can hear creepers. No, I'm just scared. I found more coal. Ouch, that pains. So I guess we are below a cave. I think it's too risky. We'll come back here at the same spot again and check out. And I guess this is only for the video, guys. Actually, I've made a long video this time. It's like 16 minutes and a half. I hope you like the video, guys. Enjoy.